What is the meaning of the word alder? As a noun, wood of any of various alder trees, resistant to underwater rot, used for bridges, etc. North, temperate shrubs or trees having toothed leaves and cone-like fruit. Bark is used in tanning and dyeing, and the wood is rot-resistant. Alder is spelled A-L-D-E-R. Alder.